Hello, good evening, and welcome. I'm Franklin Monk. I hold deep-seated and derisive political ideologies, it's true. I'm an ally. But I see no sense in preaching to the choir. So I'm going to talk on something mundane or prosaic, like sunsets, the moon, an owl.
The moon's not her real name. Her real name is too beautiful. Her real name would burn your ears. My tongue. Turn you into a zombie. Albeit a good one. It doesn't eat people, so it continually eats itself. Sunrise to sunset.
Sunset to sunset.
There's an owl moon. Some. similar. First conscious memory of an owl, but it's too painful to revisit, so it's left as an exercise to the audience. What is the poet's owl? What is the poet's owl?
An owl.